I have designed this, but I don't know how to create panels on the facade. Can you help me?
Yes, I can. I do these things in Grasshopper. Do you know what Grasshopper is?
By clicking a couple of buttons and changing some numeric values in sliders, you can change the properties of the panels, and then you can map that panel to the building that you've created. And as you see, you can change the panel and it adapts itself.
Looks really nice. I'm wondering, how did you learn all these?
He learned all these at idcrafts.com.
If you want to learn building automation tools in design industry, go and subscribe our annual plan right now.